Is that the arch? Right next to a Budget Inn. I didn't know that. Well, I guess this is St. Louis. I guess that's why they moved to LA.
It isn't a very big city, does it look like. So after doing some research on my cell phone here, stopping at this gas station, talking to the clerk, I realized that I'm not in St. Louis, so I gotta keep driving. So,
caw-caw!
Okay, now this.
Hey, Brian.
Hey, buddy.
Eating some chips there.
Eating some chips. It's Battlehawks game day.
Johnny and Brian in the real world.
We're making our way. We're making our way downtown.
If we wanted to get into the battle spirit, I had to represent this city with some battle merch. I had to blend in, because caw is the law, as they say, even to the fashion police. So far, it was slightly more effective. Maybe if we immerse ourselves fully into the pre-battle rituals, our battle spirit would transcend.
Rio, is that you?
St. Louis, where the gun play, rained all day. Some got jobs and some sell yay. Others just smoke and fuck all day. You can find me in St. Louis, where the gun play, rained all day. Some got jobs and some sell yay. Others just smoke and fuck all day.
Caw-caw! I don't think people like that.
I think it's like a mockery.
Yeah, beautiful day for an indoor game, you know? A lot of pressure, we're all staring at it. There's a bird.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, well, everybody's heard about the bird. The bird, bird, bird. The bird's a winner, well, the bird, bird, bird. The bird is a winner, well, the bird, bird, bird. Well, the bird is a winner, well, the bird, bird, bird. The bird's a winner, well, the bird.
Hey, thank you for your service. I appreciate it. Thank you. He touched my hand.
You've been knighted.
Almost.
That's a beautiful shot. Look at the arch in the background. Oh, the lovely pissers.
All these people for a Rams game?
It was time for a warrior's drink, a toast before battle.
You see the cinnamon in it floating around. I'm about to make a weird face.
Do it. Do it.
Hold on, we got it. Cheers.
I'll do it if you do.
Oof. Oh. My nose. Tastes good.
I haven't done this since like college.
We'll see. See how it goes. It's gonna hurt your nose, I'll tell you that much.
Like, put my nose like, nope. Like in.
You
like
actually drink it through your nose.
Mm-hmm.
Anybody want a
Johnny's
brat?
Johnny's
face.
Brats are warm.
I forgot about that. I'm just going to do it by myself.
Do it yourself, you lonely alcoholic. Everyone watches him.
Listen, if they have touched us.
Yeah, they're pretty cool. Okay.
This is it. I got to drive later.
I don't know.
Oh, fuck, I already opened it. I got to drink it.
Tastes like cinnamon.
Anyone here have a toilet? What I got?
Dude, open the. I literally opened my back door.
So that's the stadium.
When a drink brings tears to your eyes, that means it's good, right?
Yeah.
Go piss.
Okay.
Public urination for the win.
And just like that, we were ready for battle. To spectate, at least.
No! Durant on the pitch. In for the touchdown.
Record-setting day, the largest crowd ever for a spring football game. I went to a Rams-Packers game back in 2012, and the energy just couldn't compare to how it was on Saturday. Overall, it was an amazing experience and just a really fun day of football. If you don't think the city of St. Louis deserves an NFL team, I don't know what to tell you. Maybe Stan Kroenke didn't deserve the city of St. Louis, and I think at least 40,000 people might agree to that.
Ta-da!